an ATV Evening News preview.
Tonight, the head of the Shiite Muslim Association in Toronto says he supports calls for author Salman Rushdie's death. Here in the Maritimes, a dispute over a private lane is pitting neighbors against one another. Armed robberies against taxi drivers are up in our region, and the drivers are scared. And we will update the condition of little Mallory LeClaire. The 4-month-old received a life-saving bone marrow transplant 2 days ago. Join us at 6 o'clock.